With that out of the way, let's talk business.
Give me a name and a face. Consider it done.
Dinner's ready.
Ah!
The past 11 weeks. It's happening. It's really happening.
Taking all of the facts into consideration, it is clear, beyond any shadow of a doubt, that Ryoba Aishi is innocent of all charges.
They had us the first half, I'm not gonna lie.